All right, take intro time. And this time, we're using our imagination. So for this combo, we're first going to start by pretending the Demon Seed is in this deck. Then at some point during the game, we're going to have Octosari die, and then the combo turn, we're going to play Tamsin, Baron, some token minions, and a double Tamsin spell, then we clear our board for the massive Fatigue OTK. Now in order to destroy our own board to activate the Death Rattles, we can't really use Plague of Flames because we want the Baron to survive. So I think that's pretty much it for the deck intro this time, guys. I hope you enjoy this theoretical combo. Best of luck to you, and thanks so much for watching. Not a great hand. Not a quest mage either. Weird. I'll no tap then. I mean, Ice Spot doesn't really matter for this combo, but Counterspell and other things are annoying, certainly. The spell mage. Try that. And evolving missiles randomly. Whatever. There's my hand up. Oh, that helps. Ah. That'll still be pretty good. Nope. I got a 3-4. Awesome. Awesome stuff. What are the odds I can play Octo and be fine? I might just play it. Might be dead. You get rather lucky here, too. Not gonna kill it. Interesting.
Armor! Armor! Lightly used armor!
Darkness rises.
I probably should have traded first, but that's fine. This guy has no idea how to play this deck. It's kind of crazy because he has 1,000 mage wins. It's interesting. And he drew actually really well, too. Not a clue. Come on, game. That's so ridiculous. Ugh. Great. Uh-oh. Okay.
The scourge will consume you.
Haven't heard of me. You will.
It's gonna take a while. We did it. First try. Now you just have to imagine if I had played the Demon Seed. Okay? Use your imagination. We have a long way to go. We're almost there. Got him. Totally worth it.